brave you are!
Some kind of a totem. It looks familiar somehow.
Ritnella, I found something. I think it's a totem.
Another of our totems. Lewis has also seen one.
Another? So there's even more out here.
There has to be. Lewis also saw painted symbols near the totem. Is there something like that near yours? He wondered if the symbols meant for him to look in a specific direction, as though showing the way.
And did he see anything?
I know he tried hard. Stared for a long time, but he felt nothing. But I think Nor just wasn't patient enough. Our ancestors must have wanted us to see something.
I'd like to try. Maybe I can find the right perspective. Don't know. A bit empty. Quiet. Am I meant to see something here? Or I'm not meant to? Quiet here, sure. I feel pretty good, though. Calm. Serene. Just the sound of me. Thinking out loud. Oh, and the wildlife in the distance. I hear you. Nothing that really stands out, I guess. No spectacle. But maybe not everything needs to be.
Thank you.
an RDA facility near this field lab. Might be something we can use. Be ashamed to leave something working behind, right? I'll send you the coordinates.
On my way.
Do you know where E2 goes when he disappears off with it, Tua?
No.
Not coming.
You there. Sky people, just along the river. They are like any unwelcome guest. They go where they wish, leave a huge mess, and move on. This time, however, it was just one of them. Alone on a small island with a large fallen tree. That is strange, yes? Have we allowed them to become braver?
A lone human? Are they still where you saw them?
Oh, this human learned quickly. They were chased off. They ran away screaming, and I had a hearty chuckle at that. Nevertheless, I worry what enticed a human to that place. Ugly armor. Sternbeast hide is I cannot face Tatra. He carries such disdain in his gaze.
There you go, Amai. Thank you.
Oh. Not coming. Thank you.
A gas oil separation plant.
Level 1 alert. Over protocol.
I think I made too much noise. Well, it left something at least. There you go, Amai. Need more Dapafet pods. Some more extraction fluid injectors.
Here. course you're busy, but, well, I need your help. I've been in touch with this hotshot pilot named Louis DeLuca. He finally got fed up with the RDA and stole a Scorpion packed with medical supplies.
Did something happen?
That's the thing. I don't know. I've been trying to call him, like, every 14 seconds. What if the RDA got to him? What if...
It's okay, Priya. I'll look into it for you.
See, I knew you were gonna say that. You always come true. I'm sending you his last coordinates.
Never tedious with you, friends.
You mean that? I feel the same.
Me.
Is something there? Why can't I focus? Can't focus. Can't focus. Why can't I focus? Focus.
Let's go, Mai!
Looks like another gas extraction tower.
Are you not me or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Hello, friend. Please, come closer. You like to cook. Perhaps you will find this ingredient useful.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey, you're going to be okay. I think this is it. Priya, I found some drawings.
Oh yeah? Plans for something?
No, more like illustrations. They seem to tell a story.
No way! A comic? Out in Pandora?
I think that RDA botanist was drawing them. Priya, you... Are you ready for a fight? I wonder if... No blood inside. Where did the pilot go? DeLuca ejected during the crash. I wonder if... No, not yet. Maybe it's linked to DeLuca was injured. Patched himself up in a hurry. Pilot ejected but was injured. Can use the smell of antiseptic to track him down. Trail ends here.
Freeze! Don't move! I'm on your side, I think.
You must be Louis DeLuca.
And you must be a friend of Priya Chen. I heard the fighting out there. Damn. Was that you?
Yes. The RDA's gone. You're safe now.
I'm a human on Pandora. I think safe is relative.
Priya, I'm here with Louis. He's alive.
Yes, I think I've been holding my breath for an hour straight. Any chance he has the medical supplies with him? I mean, I'm happy either way. It's just, that'd make me double extra happy.
No worries. They're secure.
Awesome. I'll tell Anka to go get Louis right away. Everyone's psyched to meet him.
Priya's sending someone to pick you up. You know, I think Anka will appreciate having another pilot around.
Yeah, about that. I never actually said I was a pilot. Told Priya my plan, and she assumed.
Didn't you fly here?
Technically, I crashed here, but hey, not bad for a first attempt.
I suppose so. You're still alive.
Look, I didn't lie exactly, just didn't correct her. I figured she'd be more interested in helping a flyboy than a meathead on latrine duty. I just hope she'll be in a forgiving mood when she sees the stuff I brought.
Well, pilot or no, I'm sure the Resistance will be grateful for your help.
I'll wait here for pickup. If I were you, I'd grab anything useful from the crash site before the RDA comes back for another round. Think of it as payment for saving my ass.
Let me get back to you. Sorry, yes. I'm back.
It's the RDA's usual brand of environmental destruction. Only this time horizontal. You want to stop it? You need to focus on the auxiliary units. That means taking care of the power and both the water and extraction pumps, okay?
Get a better angle.
Looks like they took what they could.
What a treat, huh, Mike?